We're learning more tonight about a crash that killed two Berea College students. LEX18's Lee Searcy has details about the driver police say caused the wreck.
Annie Ankbold is the second Berea College student to die in a crash that already killed her classmate, 23-year-old Joanna Ivanova, the night it happened. Now, 37-year-old Natasha Gross faces two counts of manslaughter and other serious charges for not only the deadly crash, but two other incidents just minutes before police say she plowed into the car load of students.
This all happened in a short amount of time.
Around 8:15 Friday night, Berea police were getting reports about Gross driving recklessly. Then soon after, a driver said Gross hit her here on Big Hill Road. In this police report, she said Gross passed her, intentionally striking the Cadillac before driving off. Roughly 10 minutes later, another person told police Gross hit a mailbox here on Whitehall Road, and the mailbox then hit him as Gross drove off. And then her alleged tour of destruction ended here on Walnut Meadow Road, where she's accused of T-boning the student's car.
It's incredibly sad, but to have two people die from this.
As for Gross, police believe she was under the influence. She could eventually face two charges of murder. Covering the news in Madison County, Lee Searcy, LEX 18 News.
Gross is scheduled to be arraigned in the morning.